first track day of the season. We are 100% smashed today. We got the pros here. We got Daniel Dennis and his white Foxbody that I did a video on. See, we'll be running nitrous today. I may turn the bottle on later, but right now we're just going to shoot for motors for a little bit. But we got the whole crew with us. We got Heath in the pop hall. We got Jeff over there in the Cavalier. Guys, it is packed. It is going to be live today. We're going to go take the cruise around and see what all we got. right, guys, so it's the day after. I just woke up, but I'm going to tell you what happened with the car last night. Car did really, really well the first pass on motor. We took it back second pass. It was on one heck of a pass, man. And then a power box on the back shut off. So it's got a we got an issue with the power box. So got to get a power box in it and get it ready for Radio Fest. We didn't even get to run the nitrous yesterday, which was very upsetting because I had already had it all hooked up that pass. But back to the drawing board. Get it fixed again. Radio Fest Saturday. More action coming. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't liked, hit the like button. If you hadn't subscribed, go subscribe. Everybody have a good one. Boosted 931 out.